rapper Mr. J is searching for the high road, and he hopes a tattoo will bring him one step closer.
How are you?
Good. I'm Jay.
Jay, how you doing?
I'm part of a group called the Procussions.
I'm looking to get a tattoo, but I don't have any tattoos, so I don't.
Not a bad
gonna
thing.
Gonna have to help me out a little bit. I brought.
Okay. Oh, you got some reference?
Perfect. Yeah.
That always helps.
I wanted to get it on my back, actually.
All right.
I'm looking to get kind of like in this font.
Well, what do you want to write?
Forgive us.
Forgive us? And you want to go across your shoulders?
Yeah. I'm here to get a tattoo that says forgive us. It's a prayer request to God. I want it to be big because I think it's going to be the centerpiece for maybe a list of prayers that I may at one point put on my back, a mural of things.
So man, take a look.
Yeah. Nice.
Like that?
Yeah.
All right. And here we go.
So how long have you guys been together now?
About 8 years. It's going well so far. We had our second album, just came out. We're on tour now, and we'll probably be touring for the next 3 months.
When I started rapping, it was kind of early in high school. I was mostly a battler, but I think just with age and some of the things that I've experienced in life, I kind of lost a passion for really wanting to tear someone down, and I wanted to do something more with my music.
We kind of try to make music that, you know, uplifts people, I guess you'd say. We run into a lot of people who said that our music has either touched them in one way or another, and then you hear their stories, and it's like heart-wrenching. Yeah, you realize how much pain and stuff is out there.
There's a book that I read. It was a true story of this girl, and she was raped by her father, like, all the way up until she was like 13 years old, and it was a horrible story. I mean, it's a beautiful story to see how she dealt with the pain. And I was really moved by it, and I took her story, I did it in my words, and I wrote a song called Constance. Services is someone's daughter working, blames his conscience when the driver says she's my youngest. Her name is Constance, he comments, and it's only $6 per visit. Just don't leave any marks on her, it hurts business.
And sometimes it's just overwhelming, and I don't know what else to say except to just forgive us, because I don't know what else to say.
I think we're put here to kind of learn from our mistakes, you know, that's at least how I see it.
Right. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping to continue to learn.
My man, we are all done here.
Yeah?
Yeah, done deal. Tightened up, thrown it down, put it in. All right, there you go. Check it out.
Dude, that's great.
You like that?
Yeah.
It's a little thing I do.
It's what you do.